President Trump signed his first executive order just hours after taking office on Friday, beginning the effort to repeal Obamacare.
Millions upon millions of people would lose health care.
Premiums in the individual marketplace would go up more than they already would have.
Cut the open ACA enrollment period by half, slashed funding for Obamacare advertising, shutting down healthcare.gov.
We're probably in that position where we'll just let Obamacare fail.